Last condition is we have to use whose before the hook. Okay. So again, how many times a determinant is called? Determinant is a word that we use before a noun to show how the noun is being used. Basically, all determinants we have divided into six parts. The first is article, the second is possessive, the third is distributive, the fourth is demonstrative, the fifth is modifier, and the last one is interrogative. Okay, possessive, again I am repeating you. For articles, the first, we all know how many types of articles, a, an, and the. A and an, we use a and an are called definite article, the is called a and an called infinite article, the is known as definite article. Possessive shows relationship between, possessive shows ownership or relationship between two people or things. Okay? An example, my, his, her, own, mine, your, etc. Okay. Distributive have four words. Okay? Each, every, either, and neither. One thing, remember, use of either, and neither. Either and neither. Either is what? Suppose if we have two options. If we have two options and we have to select anyone, in that case, we use either. If we have two options, and we have to select one. Okay, for example, either you or me can go to mom. Okay, either you or me can go to mom. Neither is what? If we have two options, if we have two options, but both are mine, okay, neither you nor me can go to market. Okay, so use of either, understood that? Use of either and neither. Okay, next one is demonstrative. Okay, demonstrative, we all know that this, that, these, and those. Okay, these four words we use to demonstrate any particular things or any particular groups. Okay, this boy, that girl, those boys, these girls. Okay, so here what we are using to demonstrate to any specific things, any group, or any particular person. Okay, next is what? Quantifiers. Okay, quantifiers come from, quantifiers shows quantity. On anything I forgot to tell you, use of much and many. Okay, use of much and many. See, we use many. And if we have to, where we use much, if we have to show a large quantity, it's the main difference between many and much. Where we use many, if we have to show a great number, and where we use much, if we have to show a large quantity. Okay, so quantifiers is what? Quantifiers, some, any. I told you, where we use some and any, we use any to show negative sense, we use some to show positive sense. Okay, next is what? Few of you. Same as where we use few, we use few to show negative sense, we use of you to show positive sense. Okay, few means what? Few means hardly. And like few books, hardly any book. Hardly any book. Of few books means some books. Okay, same as little or little. Little means what? Hardly. Okay, nothing. And a little means what? Less quantity. Okay, so. And the last one is interrogative. Okay, interrogative is what? These all WH words, are called interrogative determinants. Okay, like how much, how many, which, whose. Clear? So one thing is very one thing you have to focus deeply on. One thing you should focus. You should try to focus on main thing is article. Article means it has broad scope. Okay, articles. Next is what? Quantifiers. Okay. It's also you have to use of the is when you see use of the, you will see that it has very descriptive uses. Okay, and sometimes you will get confused in use of a and. Okay, so you when you go to your home, you should try to focus. You should try to revise all things. Okay, where we have to, where we should use a, where we should use an, where we should use the. And these are very important. Tomorrow I will give you some exercise. Okay, related to some, any, few and of you, little and a little. Okay, so suppose previously I told you where you have to use a. We use a with consonant word. Okay, we use where we use an before the vowel words. Okay, but sometimes some consonant words when we pronounce they came a vowel sound. They represent a vowel sound. Okay, and sometimes the those words start with vowel. They represent a consonant sound. Okay, in some cases you have to remember. You have to think deeply. Okay, you have to focus on the pronunciation. You should consider on the pronunciation. At that time, you will understand that where you have to use they and where you have to use and. Okay, the is what? The is general words. Okay, the where we use what compared to superlative. We use the before superlative. We use the any famous thing. We use the name of any before the name of any holy books. We use use the before the name of any mountains, before the name of any river, before the names of any lakes. Clear? So one thing very clear, when you will go to your home, you do your exercises. Okay? Am I clear? The first one is the determinant is what? Determinant is a word that we used before the noun to show its how to show how the noun is being used. It has basically it has six types.